hippie subculture was originally a youth movement that arose in the United States during the middle of 1960s, swiftly spreading to other countries around the world. The etymology of the term hippie is from hipster and was initially used to describe breaknecks who had moved into New York City. Hippie fashions and values had a major effect on culture, influencing popular music, television, film, literature, and the arts. The religious and cultural diversity exposed by the hippies has gained with widespread acceptance, and Eastern philosophy and spiritual concepts have reached a wide audience. The hippie legacy can be observed in contemporary culture. The first name that could be called was for the hippies.
Mothers and fathers throughout the land, and don't criticize what you can't understand. Your sons and your daughters. Пока ты отец, мы способны.